Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today in this video we practice some important bits regarding unit 4 from the 7th class English content. Who is the writer of the poem Dear Mum? Answer: Brain Pattern. Perhaps his painting is so good that he can't bear to part with it. Identify the phrasal verb of the underlined word part with it. Answer: To give something. Somehow, without me even turning on the tap, the sink mysteriously overflowed. Identify the antonym of the underlined word mysteriously. Answer: Clearly. I was being good, but I think the house is haunted. Identify the synonym of the underlined word. Answer: Visited by ghosts. Spend all his money on them. Write the correct form of the underlined word. Answer: Spent. Suddenly he was alerted by a big crow. Identify the suffix in the above underlined word. Answer: LY. Stallion means dash. Answer: An adult male horse. You have really caught him out, sir. Pick out the phrasal verb of the underlined word, caught him out. Answer: Does not know much. Birbal was a dash in the court of Akbar. Fill in the blank with suitable word. Answer: Jester. According to the lesson, Tenali paints a horse. According to the fourth courtier, who should pay a bag of gold? Answer: Tenali Rama. It's a magnificent black stallion with a white star on its forehead. Identify the antonym of the underlined word magnificent. Answer: 1 and 4. Ordinary and unimposing. The teacher was dash with the nice work done by his pupils. Fill in the blank with suitable word. Answer: Pleased. According to the lesson, Thenali paints a horse. What were there at the bottom of the painting? Answer: green lines. Thenali Rama was a poet and jester in the court of King Krishnadevaraya. Identify the correct synonym of the underlined word jester. Answer: joker, pantaloon, buffoon, comic, and clown. Sarada paid a dash for not paying the fees on time. Fill in the blank with suitable word. Answer: penalty. Krishnadevaraya was the king of dash. Answer: Vijayanagara. According to the lesson, Thenali paints a horse. Which part of the cow is not seen in the painting? Answer: face. When I visited Kashmir, the mountains were dashed with snow. Fill in the blank with suitable word. Answer: covered. When Thenali gestures, the men lifted the cloth to display an empty canvas. Which of the following is the meaning of the word gestures? Answer: signals with hand. According to the lesson, Thenali paints a horse. How much time is allotted to complete his painting? Answer: 1 month. You should use your dash when you look at your painting. Fill in the blank with suitable word. Answer: imagination. According to the lesson, Thenali paints a horse. Where, according to Thenali, is the edge of its tail? Answer: in the corner. Match the following with the similar meanings. Answers: mysteriously, strangely, scared, frightened of something, have a fit, to be very shocked, upset, or angry. Thank you for watching our videos. To get a notification of our further videos, make sure to subscribe our channel. Kindly like and share our videos.